Oh my God, look at that Lamborghini. If I were to drive home in that, my wife would say, John, is that you in the Lamborghini? I'd say, yes, honey, are you impressed? And she'd say, what a waste of machinery. That is a beautiful, and I like the orange. I've got Ryan joining me right now. And Ryan is with the Misfit Toys Car Club, Ryan DeClue. And Ryan, you guys have been doing this for so many years to help kids with autism.
Yes, we have. You know, our main goal and mission doing this through motorsport is to educate the public on what autism is and is not, and accelerate acceptance of those individuals on the autism spectrum. We are hosting an event coming up October 5th in conjunction with O'Fallon, Missouri Parks Department, O'Fallon, Missouri,
Is this at Dames Park?
Yes.
Oh my God, I heard about this. And you've got so many cars assembled there.
We do, yes. Yes, we do. We've curated an amazing selection of cars, from supercars to more mundane cars, to everyday cars, to muscle cars, to classics and modern exotics.
Is that a Mercedes over there, or is that just the hubcaps?
No, that's a big V12 Mercedes.
Oh my goodness.
There, yeah.
I didn't know if it was customized or what. And you've also got Christopher Obert joining you from Missouri Army National Guard recruiting.
Yes.
Are you going to recruit people to come out here and kind of police the situation?
We're coming out to support local community.
Okay.
More of a giving back to the people more than recruiting.
Are you into cars?
Of course.
Are you going to bring your car?
Yeah.
Oh, yeah. What do you have?
I have a Jeep Grand Cherokee.
Fantastic. So how many cars in all are we going to see, Ryan?
We will have 40 total drivers that day. We will be raffling off ride-alongs. We have some amazing auctions going on. Tesla of Chesterfield has given us 2 certificates for 24 hours with a Tesla to auction off to the public. You'll be able to pick a Tesla of your choice.
Oh, I've been in a Tesla.
Yes, there's
nothing
like
silence.
Them.
It's just silence, yeah.
Yeah, there's nothing like them ever at all. Cars and Coffee St. Louis will be there that morning and hosting Cars and Coffee there. We just have some absolutely incredible people coming out. As you said, the Missouri Army National Guard will be there supporting our local community.
Hoorah.
And of course, we support them every way we can. Any of our first responders, our men and women in uniform, we are there for them to do whatever we can. And they'll be out there with some amazing surprises. We tentatively have a UH-60 Sikorsky Blackhawk scheduled to land from the Missouri Army National Guard.
Oh, that
Guard.
Is huge.
As with anything, can change in the military in an instant, but as of right now, it's a yes until it's a no.
Well, just don't land where there's gravel because it'll splash up on the cars.
No, we've got an amazing hill there at that beautiful Dames Park there in O'Fallon, Missouri that they'll be landing on. The public will be able to interact with that, physically interact with that helicopter.
What time should people get there in the morning?
People should get there for anywhere from 9 a.m. on. We will start the driving at 10 a.m. that day. We'll run until 7 p.m.
And that's how you make money?
No, well, we take donations of any kind, but we are 100% nonprofit at all times. This event is 100% and totally free to the public. Come out, enjoy it with your kids all day. There'll be food, raffles, auctions, all kinds of cars. There'll be a free People's Choice car show that you can enter. Just show up and be in it, and everybody will be able to choose their favorite.
Are you going
to
be driving at high speeds? I notice you have an aerodynamic hairstyle.
The speeds will be mitigated for safety. This
Excellent.
Is an exhibition event. Everybody has a chance, actually, still to get in and be a driver. We have an event September 29th at the St. Charles Family Arena that you can come and enter. It's an open call. And have an opportunity to be picked as one of the drivers for October 5th.
Fantastic. Well, it's the Misfit Toys Car Club. Ryan, thanks so much for coming in.
Thank you so much.
And Christopher, nice to meet you. And you know, Timmy Zell's kind of a misfit, but in a different way.
Yeah.
He is out there celebrating National Guacamole Day. Let's go in for a taste. Tim?
We are joining